you must be at peace. Find peace. Choose peace. I have not been listening to that voice for many years. If you have no one to live with.
I know you're afraid of marriage. It scares you.
Charlie knows we've been fighting.
Well, happy birthday, Mayu.
Thank you.
Everything cool?
Yep.
Nice to meet you.
Logan Thompson.
What's wrong with my baby?
He has post-traumatic stress disorder.
So, Colby, is it a good feel to be talking to a counselor, huh?
You know, someone close to me passed away as well. Would you like to see a picture? Please. Say something so I know it's not true.
Hello? Hello?
I really don't know what I'm supposed to do with myself now.
If we don't say the truth out loud, it will harm us.